Somebody is about to get hurt. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history. The legend killer.
The following contest is an 8-man battle royal making his way to the ring. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
He's the Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment. RKO.
Also, guys, I would say that competing on Christmas has to be a tremendous thrill.
I can't speak for what it's like to be in the ring, but I can tell you it's an absolute blast to be here at ringside on such a special evening.
This goofball.
Oh, stop it, Cole.
And from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 236 pounds, Matt Hardy.
I must commend Matt Hardy. Guy used to be completely off his rocker. Now he's just kind of weird.
Thanks to your woken attitude, Michael Cole, you have the eternal thanks of Queen Rebecca, King Maxwell, Lord Wolfgang, Senor Benjamin, and Vanguard One.
Actually, forget everything I just said.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. It's the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
El Idolo es en la casa.
From Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds,
Andrade, gentlemen. El Idolo just screams superstar.
And while Andrade may be the future of WWE, you can't ignore that he is a veteran talent in the ring. He doesn't just come from a family of luchadors. He's been an in-ring competitor for over 16 years. That's over half his life.
Talk about someone who was born for this business.
And guys, I hope Santa was good to you this morning.
Oh, he's always good to me, Cole. Though I'm pretty sure Saxton ended up with coal in his stocking.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
And representing the Originals from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
Yeah, it's crazy to think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level.
Here comes the almighty, Bobby Lashley.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley might just be the strongest powerhouse to step foot in a WWE ring. Just look at the sheer size of him.
What an amazing physique.
Strength.
Incredible strength is just part of what makes him the almighty.
Lashley also has impressive speed and agility for a big man. He is absolutely the complete athletic package.
And before we go any further, I'd like to extend a very Merry Christmas to our WWE Universe watching at home.
Oh, I echo those sentiments, Michael. But I hope that Santa was good to everybody out there. Even you, Corey.
I hope he brings you coal, Byron.
From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
And before we go any further, I'd like to extend a very Merry Christmas to our WWE Universe watching at home.
I echo those sentiments, Michael. And I hope that Santa was good to everybody out there. Even you, Corey.
I hope he brings you coal, Byron.
And their opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 250 pounds, MVP!
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Also, guys, I would say that competing on Christmas has to be a tremendous thrill.
I can't speak for what it's like to be in the ring, but I can tell you it's an absolute blast to be here at ringside on such a special evening.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And across the way is the apex predator, Randy Orton, a man whose cunning tactics and deadly wrestling prowess have made him one of the biggest and most enduring threats the WWE has ever seen.
Randy is not in there with an opponent. He's in there with prey.
Oh, man.
Clothesline.
Kick to the gut. Jawbreaker.
Eaten through a straw for a week.
Setting him up for the elbow smash.
He might have it here. I think you're right, Michael.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Saw that one coming.
Strike punch.
Jarring.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
Harsh impact.
Boom.
Right between the eyes.
Face.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Ooh-wee.
Strong impact.
Fuerte.
Knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. Possible elimination, Corey.
More like a definite elimination, if you ask me.
Backbreaker.
Here we go with Matt Hardy.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Snap suplex.
Stomping away.
Oh, buster.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Here comes strikes from Styles. That's all we had in mind there.
Not looking good right now.
Had it scouted.
Can he get it?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
What a drop kick right to the back.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Bob. Drop suplex. Oh my God, what a move.
The Woken Warriors are breathing life into Matt Hardy.
Well, he's tapped into the power source. I wasn't sure he had. See if he can keep it going.
What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Just attacking the back.
Foot overhand chop.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, what a clothesline. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. Got a big uppercut. Knife edge chop.
Boom.
Super kick.
And R-Truth evades that one.
Straight punch. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
That'll turn your lights out. Suplex. Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Dropkick from behind. German suplex. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Matt Hardy's in trouble.
German suplex.
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one. Elusive.
Fending off the elimination here.
This is an elimination for sure, Cole. There's no use fighting it.
Oh, clothesline!
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy.
And down with the suplex.
Just a step quicker.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Big elbow.
Perfect. Matt Hardy
evading possible disaster there.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Ooh-wee.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
Stinger splash.
Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Oh man, what a boot!
Oh, look at
that. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Suplex!
He caught him slipping.
This looks like the setup too.
Going for it again. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Isn't enough? Isn't enough? How's Almas going to survive?
I don't think he is.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Here we go. R-Truth setting up.
R-Truth back.
R-Truth did it! Here is your winner, R-Truth!
Big win here to start the show.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Yes, a thousand times yes, the man has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds.
This is a man who has traveled the globe, honing his craft, exceeding his own expectations, learning to become the premier sports entertainer in the world. And finally, Ricochet has arrived at the pinnacle of the game. the future of flight.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
One of the baddest dudes to ever play the game. The first two-time NXT champion. A world-traveled, world-class competitor. One of the most well-rounded athletes sports entertainment's ever encountered.
Yeah, the scenery may have changed in Samoa Joe's career, but the attitude is still the same. Samoa Joe does what he wants, when he wants.
A very dangerous, dangerous man. And with that, the submission specialist is looking to claim another victim.
And then there's Ricochet, who just can't help but impress the WWE Universe and frustrate the competition every single time he steps foot inside the squared circle.
Ricochet leaps out of the TV screen like a superhero leaps out of a comic book.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. Backbreaker.
Ouch.
Look at Samoa Joe just messing with his opponent's head right now.
Joe with a vicious onslaught.
He is a one-man gang in there. Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Looking for the quick pin.
Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
In his time in NXT, Samoa Joe was a multi-time champion, but he also earned a reputation for his unhinged brutality. Does that make him a tougher opponent?
It does, Michael. With Joe, you just can't predict his next move. Nothing is off the table. There are no lengths he will not go to inside that ring.
We've seen Joe take his opponents to the limit and enjoy every minute of it. Some would call it gratuitous, but Joe doesn't just want to win the match. Joe wants to truly beat his opponent.
Ouch.
Boom, what impact.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Joe's got him up.
Death Valley driver.
Ooh-wee.
Bam, what a slap. Exploder suplex. What a clothesline. Ouch.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
Drop. Pow.
And shoulders are down. Two. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
KO!
That just happened? Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Was that reversal? Great decision by Joe to capitalize. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Back now inside the ring.
Down to one knee, what the?
And Joe getting a shoulder up.
Remarkable.
He's climbing all the way from the...
And no luck against Joe there.
Could be nap time. He lets the hold go.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Here we go again. And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Oh, man, Ricochet, he doesn't even know where he is.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
He has him right where he wants him.
Two. And no luck against Joe there.
Three.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Uh-oh. Had it scouted. Great decision by Joe to capitalize. Death Valley Driver! Could be nap time!
Samoa Joe did it.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe!
Wow, now that was an impressive victory. This was just further proof that when Samoa Joe is around, The beatdown is inevitable. What a match, and a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Big-time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And guys, I hope Santa was good to you this morning.
Oh, he's always good to me, Cole. Though, I'm pretty sure Saxton ended up with coal in his stocking.
Childhood, where he won an essay contest to win the right to train inside the ring for the first time, and since then, of course, creating a Hall of Fame career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist.
Return to NXT and WWE with a newfound passion we'll see on display tonight.
So impressive since coming back. Drew really values this second opportunity. And on the other end is Edge, a master manipulator who wears his opponents down with hard-hitting offense, devious mind games, and insults you wouldn't share with a sailor.
Well, I'm blushing just remembering some of the things Edge has done to win.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Lariat.
Edge's taking on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Effectively using the knee.
Oh, stomping away.
In the face.
Hammerlock applied.
And nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Ooh, right in the face. McIntyre's just so dominant.
I don't know where he gets the...
He thinks he has it.
How do you counter the physical toughness of an opponent like Edge, who rose to fame in WWE, participated in some of the most incredible tables, ladders, and chairs matches we've ever seen?
It takes amazing resilience to succeed in those kinds of high-stakes matches, and Edge has it in spades. You can't expect to take him down with everyday offense. The first three cages of your playbook, he's going to make you work for it.
It also means you can't put any limits on what you expect from Edge. He's ready to risk it all to go home the winner of this match. You better be willing to do the same.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
And no luck against Edge there.
And now that one's countered. Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, no, no, this ain't right.
Monsterplex!
Three!
Great agility there.
Four.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Now back to the ring.
Predicament.
Two.
tonight. Oof.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
This could do it.
Uh-oh.
Two. Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow, that's pure power, guys. And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
Saw that one coming. Really close.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Clothesline.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Oh, what a kick!
Great decision by Edge to capitalize.
Rocket kick!
Can he shut the door on this one?
But now, can Drew McIntyre capitalize?
He could pin his opponent right here.
That's it.
Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Oh!
It just doesn't appear to be Edge's night.
And will this be it?
Yes.
One, two, three. McIntyre with the win.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Fight, Owens, fight!
Saxton, how does it feel to know Big O was a member of the New Day and you still aren't?
His membership has been expunged from the records, Corey.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
that's the best kept secret.
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger.
Also, guys, I would say that competing...
What the...
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
In the corner now! And a splash! Quickly into the cover with the title.
Trademark ruthlessness.
Well, it might only be academic at this point for Kevin Owens, who is teeing away at will.
Corey, a false count anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Producing a trampoline.
Whoa, not so fast.
Whoa, what a kick. He got out of the way.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Just striking at will.
He has something big planned. Connected on that. This might be big.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Down with a powerbomb.
For the first time tonight, Kevin Owens looking. Look at this.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
Oh, look at this. Gunbuster.
He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back in the ring again.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Saw what he had in mind there.
That will get your attention.
He's in full control now.
Ooh, what impact.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
In the face. Kendall punch.
Kick right on point.
For the win to retain the championship. Kevin Owens kicks out easily.
Too easily.
Still a lot more fight left.
But no, Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Gets him with a counter.
And look, it hung up by the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
See the frustration starting to build.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Great reflexes.
Oh, it's able to counter.
Wow, what a sequence.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Hit down with the suplex.
There's not much room out there. Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two, three, four. New champion. No, that was so close.
Can you believe this?
He evades the attack.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
What a hit from Owens.
Going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, boom!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Situation to be in right here.
And a running senton.
Getting crushed inside.
Elusive movement there.
Now with complete control.
Kevin Owens doing a great job.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two. New champ, no!
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Backbreaker!
Amazing reflexes on display.
Setting up. Now it's Owens making impact.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Set in. Set up.
Oh, no.
Powerbomb. Powerbomb.
A second time. Kevin Owens is...
Look at this.
Reigns with the championship.
Cover for the championship!
Arena with a new title for his collection.
Here is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion, Kevin Owens!
That's a win you remember for a long time. Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
What a match, and a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Come on, guys, feel the glow.
No.
Beat Naomi in a dance contest.
Oh no.
Don't say it.
I really did.
Pull a muscle.
She's got nothing on me.
For the love of all that is holy, Saxton, quit dancing.
But Corey, I can't help it. I'm feeling the glow.
She won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal, won the first ever WrestleMania SmackDown Women's title match, yet still, Naomi is one of the most underrated stars in WWE.
Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
It's the Queen of Spades! One of my favorite superstars in the world today.
I'm 100% with you on that one, Cole.
Baszler will systematically break you down and enjoy every single second of it.
A lethal striker, an incredibly successful submission magician, mixed martial artist extraordinaire.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, Naomi! And introducing the champion from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Raw Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler!
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
Yeah.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
The Queen of Spades is dealing.
Look at her go.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
It might only be Hart keeping Shayna Baszler in this match.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her. Double underhook. And over into a suplex.
Such vicious strikes.
Naomi's one of the best athletes this women's division has ever seen. She doesn't need to go hold for hold with her opponent or try something outside of her comfort zone. She just needs to focus on her athleticism. And of course, feel the glow.
The glow?
Saxton, you might be right about Naomi's athleticism, but the glow isn't going to help her secure the win. Come on.
Champ teetering on the edge.
It's gonna be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
She's in full control now. Bulldog!
Okay, beautiful.
And for the first time tonight, Naomi
incoming. That's not what she was going for.
It better not be.
Hits the mark.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Move coming.
Naomi going to work now.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Uh-oh.
She's got her.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Now in full control.
From the floor. Caught in a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Naomi feels awfully good about herself, and the crowd does too.
I'd say Naomi just turned the tempo way up. Good luck stopping Naomi when she's rolling like this.
Baszler, moments away, closing in on a submission win.
Another big win perhaps coming.
Shayna Baszler wins and keeps the title around her waist.
Here is your winner.
Shayna Baszler's got to be feeling good about her performance tonight.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
What a match, and a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE.
They don't just set the bar, they are the bar. The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
They're struggling for control right now. Scott Dawson making a move. Scott Dawson making a move. Sheamus making a move. Sheamus going for it. Here we go with Scott Dawson.
In full control.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring.
In off the tag. Double axe handle.
Really just laying it in.
What's he got in mind? Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy there, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Thunderous powerbomb. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
So resourceful.
Oh, what a right hook.
Whoa, destruction from Cesaro. And the Cesaro section can't be far behind.
Right to the chest.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Tag team specialist at work here.
Off the snap mare.
Plenty of fight. Shoulder off.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, what an uppercut.
In off the tag is Scott Dawson.
Boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Tagged in. Oof. Now it's Dawson making him pay. Knee drop.
Precision. Scott Dawson looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess?
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
Charring European uppercut. Got a big uppercut. Scoop slam.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring.
Looks as Cesaro is on the attack now.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Sheamus gets tagged in.
Something big is coming. Oh, what a slam that hurt. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Oh, brutal forearm. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. Vicious knee.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Boom, what impact.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Great.
That's all it takes.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Sheamus is looking to end this right now.
Can it be? Will the reign continue? Things do not look good for
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
They did it. What a match.
I think business is about to pick up.
Celtic Warrior Sheamus.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
And that's exactly why these two are considered the premier tag team in all of WWE. What an amazing title defense.
What an exciting match for the tag team championship. Thank you for watching.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Also, guys, I would say that competing on Christmas has to be a tremendous thrill.
I can't speak for what it's like to be in the ring, but I can tell you it's an absolute blast to be here at ringside on such a special evening.
Aleister Black is here. The ominous man from Amsterdam.
Black emerged from the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head clean off. Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situation. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
Yeah, a man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
And before we go any further, I'd like to extend a very Merry Christmas to our WWE Universe watching at home.
I echo those sentiments, Michael. And I hope that Santa was good to everybody out there. Even you, Corey.
I hope he brings you coal, Byron.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And introducing the champion from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE champion.
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone, the type of zone that only champions go to.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
And again, yet another counter.
It'll destroy your face.
Oh, and it's Black turning the tables.
German suplex! Goes into the pin. Two!
How in the world did he kick out there?
Wow, just when you think he's done, Seth Rollins finds the strength to power through and battle on.
Seth Rollins is a multi-time champion and a certified threat. How do you put the Kingslayer at a disadvantage?
You strip him of his support network. Rollins talks a big game, but he always has backup waiting in the wings for a contingency plan.
I have to agree, whether it's Roman Reigns or J&J Security, Rollins likes to surround himself with an insurance policy. When that support can't make it to ringside, he's vulnerable.
Aleister Black working that dark magic.
He is a one-man gang in there. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
At the off. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Look out, he breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot.
Here we go. Seth Rollins got a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect. Head scissors applied, and oh, look at this.
Oh man, vicious elbows.
Misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Two.
Three. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly. Inside the ring.
Seven.
Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that?
One.
Look out! Watch the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black.
That's incredible!
Turn.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line!
New champion! New champion!
Two, three! No!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Moonsault!
Black attacking from every angle. He's never lacked for energy. A man that big, you can see why.
Capo kick connects. Cover by the champ!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Harsh impact.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Set him up for the front leg sweep.
Nicely done.
A well-aimed strike.
It's over.
The champ will stay champ. And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
Wow, just when you think he's done, Seth Rollins finds the strength to power through and battle on.
The champ to the all the way from the top rope. Moonsault! You see that height? Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Ooh, discus knee strike from Aleister Black.
Good God, what a knee.
Ooh! Ooh, nasty impact. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Basement kick to the side of the face. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
Striking ability.
That's incredible.
Turn out the lights.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Basement drop kick.
He's fading, guys.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
I don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Once more, setting it up.
Aleister Black.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two, three.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
How'd he do that? Seth Rollins got in there in the nick of time.
Nation count his lucky stars.
looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
I don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Inside the ring.
Looking for the ripcord.
Ooh, man, what a knockout.
Pow! There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Explosive assault from the Dutch Destroyer.
Ain't no stopping him now.
This spinning arm breaker, stomping down.
Double underhook and over into a suplex.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Vicious running knee lift.
I got right to the gut.
Seth Rollins finds a way.
Got him where he wants him. Up and Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
Yeah, he's being torn apart now.
Black needs to dig something out from his dark place now. Big reversal.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Saw that one coming. Nobody's getting up from Black Mass. The champion into the cover. Back in from the floor.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper!
Black Mass.
It's over.